The mortal remains of Lieutenant Colonel Niranjan Kumar, who was martyred during the operation to flush out terrorists from the Pathankot Air Force Base, were brought to his residence here on Monday morning. His body will be taken to his native village in Kerala's Palakkad district later in the day for cremation. The National Security Guard, who was a member of the Bomb Disposal Squad, was killed yesterday during the combing operations at the Air Force Base when a grenade he was trying to defuse went off. Correspondent Jaipal from Bengaluru for ANI.